Well, hello.
How are you? Here, sit. That is true. I once dated a guy who washed his car more than he washed his hair. Another tattoo. You know, something transformative, like a phoenix or a blackbird. But I can also tell you're holding something back, because you don't want us to think you're crazy. It's not people, it's men. Only a man would waste $50 trying to win that $3 stuffed animal. No, I really don't need a man to tell me what to do. Get home, and of course, he's still up past his bedtime. To be a camp counselor when I was a teenager. You know, nothing seemed out of the ordinary. Until I noticed that there was some blood on the hallway floor. So I followed the blood trail out. Dead. Someone stabbed him. I remember it being really dark. Once I got to the door, there was another counselor there. I guess she heard me scream. They caught the caretaker on his way out of town. I guess he still had the knife on him. No. No, I can't. You felt it?
JJ, that was...
Why do you say that?
We've only been here 5 minutes.
Yeah, but look at her. She broke away from the group. Guy saw her alone.
Come on,
confident.
You should join us.
He made his move.
It must be serious. Ladies, this is Brad, a real FBI agent.
Really?
Really.
No way.
Mm-hmm. That's exciting. What's it like at Quantico?
It's quite impressive.
What department are you in?
That's classified.
Must be really tough keeping all those secrets.
You know, it's a skill like anything else. Carpenters are good at building stuff, measuring. FBI is good at keeping secrets and kicking criminal ass.
Wow. Well, somebody's got to do it.
Oh, do you have to carry your gun and badge with you everywhere you go?
Affirmative.
Can we see it?
See what?
Your badge.
Please.
I'm sorry, that's...
Classified figures.
Of course.
Tell me, Brad, does it look anything like this?
This?
Or maybe this?
Criminal ass.
Wow.
Tough job.
Agent Giroux.
Lady, you are officially in my top eight. And I'm so blogging about this later. Link me.
Sorry, ladies.